grew up on the island of Kauai. And when I was a teenager, my next door neighbor, I started doing yoga in the yard. And I went over there one day and asked her what she was doing. And the first thing that she shared with me was my breath, and realized how deep that breath can go inside of you.
I can't give you everything you want, but I could give you what you thought you need. A map to keep underneath your seat, you'll read to me in time, I'll get you there.
There's times when I go into the ocean and I go out for a surf and I've got stuff on my mind, whatever, and you jump in, plunge into the ocean, and you know that first duck dive and the water surrounding you clears everything off, and it's like you come up after taking that breath and going through it, and you exhale, and it's like you let it go. And then you paddle into a sick wave and get barreled, and the thing's just caverning around you, and it's breathing, and you can hear this subtle roar. And you come out, and you're just hooting and laughing and feeling this exhilaration. And you walk out of the water, and it's like you just feel good. You feel exhilarated. You feel fresh and grounded. And there's a grounding in surfing and yoga, and a place that like makes you feel that breath of life. It's like you gotta just experience it. You gotta experience that feeling that yoga gives you when you can feel the breath move through your body, and those positions, and the flow, and the dance it creates, and the power that it gives you from within.
Just like it feels, it's just like it feels, it's just like it feels. How does it feel? It's just like it feels, it's just like it feels.